special night tonight. Still to come, Pink and Your Verdict. But first, our next act is here in Australia as part of their Own the Night tour, which has sold over a million tickets worldwide, performing their biggest song ever. This is Lady Antebellum.
US trio Lady Antebellum are one of the most successful country pop acts in the world today. The winner of 7 Grammys, they have had a string of hit records, including their latest album, Own the Night, which debuted at number 1 on the US Billboard charts. In Australia, on a sold-out tour, and here to perform their ARIA double platinum hit, Need You Now, please welcome to the X Factor stage, Lady Antebellum.
Now, Hillary, I've got to ask, on this tour, you've been playing over 100 cities. How do you keep delivering performances like that night after night?
Honestly, we just look out and see the faces. Truly, it is all about the fans every single night. It is.
Now, Charles, you've got a new album coming out at the beginning of November. Tell me about that.
It's a Christmas album. It's called On This Winter's Night. And yeah, Christmas come early, you know, from a couple rednecks down in Tennessee.
Well, make sure you go and get that from iTunes. Now, please give it up for Lady Antebellum.